now a solemn ceremony in which the orb, the sceptre, and the crown are each taken from the coffin. The sceptre is the monarch's symbol of earthly power. In Shakespeare's words, it shows the force of temporal power, the attribute to awe and majesty, wherein doth sit the fear and dread of kings. The sovereign's orb symbolizes godly power, a cross above a globe representing Christ's dominion over the earth. Imperial state crown. The emblems of majesty placed on the altar as they were taken from an altar at her coronation 70 years ago. Thus is a sovereign's power symbolically relinquished and passed to her successor.